I cannot keep you off my mind. I can't get enough, enough of you. I think about you all the time. Yeah, it's Jordan and Blue.
What is up, RNJ squad? Okay, you guys, so I gotta go fast because Jordan's coming home right now. He just called me and I told him that Nate got me drinking his, you know, wine from Bailey's. So he's about to come home and he's like already like, what the freak? Why are you drinking? You're pregnant. Da, 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 da. So I'm about to be doing the drinking while pregnant prank on Jordan. I need to hide the camera, so I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna try to hide it behind here. Nate said this is like juice.
Nate can say a lot of things. I'm the one who puts the food and all that drinking shit in your body, alright?
Boy, talk please.
Bad.
What are you doing?
Let me smell.
I'm not playing.
All
right,
stop.
Nate said it was good.
Stop.
Don't push me.
What's good? Lick's good? Huh?
Lick's good? Yeah, Nate said it was good. He said...
Watch out. Stop.
He said, next time, do this.
All right. And next time, I'm gonna beat your ass.
You gonna do what?
Beat your ass. Why you do that? Don't play like that.
I'm not playing.
He
like
said
it was. He said it was like juice.
Yeah, I'll show you juice. Don't hold your breath.
He said it was like juice, and he said the baby would be so much healthier with it.
You listen to that, cocksucker.
He was drinking some.
Like
he was drinking some with me.
No, don't be playing.
No, for real.
No, stop.
No.
Stop.
No, I'm serious.
Cause that's some serious shit. You know what you gotta do. You know what you gotta drink and eat every day. All right. You know that was lick. So don't play that game with me.
It's wine. I can drink wine.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
That's obviously lick. You looked at it and you know it was lick.
Kids drink wine all the time. They drink wine and stuff like that all the time.
That does not mean you have to do it. You don't have to do it.
I want my baby to be a drunk baby. Come out like this.
Hit the door.
What did you just say? Okay, I'll go with my child. You got to tell me twice. I'll hit the door with my kid.
I feel it's not.
I'm not playing. It was good.
So that's my life in there, all right?
That's your what? That's my life.
That's my life. Don't be playing like that. I want healthy baby, okay? So I don't need you doing that.
You can have a healthy baby with,
So don't be a bad girl.
Some lick in it.
So you know it was licked. You know it wasn't one. Ah, damn. You know it wasn't one, so why do you do that? So no, okay?
No, I want to be.
It was bad.
You're bad.
No more.
No more. I want a little bit. Ow! You and you're wet. And you're touching me.
I wash my hands.
Because you're wet all over. Like all of this.
You even welcome me home?
Mm-hmm. Nate made me drink. You hear me? Big go
talk sucker. Hey, what you giving to the old lady, man?
I told you.
Hey, that my kid up in there. You can't be having that. Alright? No, open the door, B. Open the door, B.
I'm tired.
You gonna be tired after these hands put up on you? These hands, motherfucker!
Why is...
No, but Fred, you better be playing.
They have me like this.
You don't play with my child's life.
I don't play with what?
My child's life.
Your child is fine. Nate, I was so fudged up. You want some?
Shut up.
You shut up.
All right, let's go. Get ready for bed. And why are you still wearing the same thing for 8 hours now?
It's a dress! If it was some sweatpants, you would not say nothing about it. Ass.
Yeah, keep cradling, all right? And then the baby comes out with a defect because you...
Don't be saying my baby gonna come out with no defect.
All that freaking, you drinking liquor and shit.
Who you hitting?
Yeah, that's why you kept missing.
Stupid ass. My baby gonna come out like this. Look what I did. Do you see anything different? Wow. Wow.
What, you straightening your
hair? Wow, that's it? That's all you see? That defect. You're gonna try my child. No, but I really believe that you could drink while pregnant. I've seen a lot of people do it. I did it today.
You don't have to be one of them.
Yeah, you do. I want to be like everybody else.
Oh, that's right. Stop.
All you do is care about yourself.
Is that right?
That I did feel it. You don't feel that no more. You hear me? Don't feel it no more.
Who talking to?
You.
Don't poison my child.
You hear me?
Don't poison my child.
Tucky Tim, don't poison my...
Damn.
Don't poison my...
Damn.
Your forehead is so big.
Big or slippery?
No.
Put this in the dirty for me?
Oh, you nasty fuck.
Yeah, bring that out here,
no,
bro.
No, nasty ass.
The box is next.
It is. Listen. This is why it was a prank. It was a prank, little fucker. Walking past the mirror. Ooh. Damn,
like
it was a freak.
Don't
ever
threaten my child again, alright?
Stop, you nasty.
How you doing?
How you doing? You don't see anything different on me?
Alright, guys. You took him out.
He's stupid. Yeah, I took him out.
And I get the...
No, you don't. You don't get to do nothing.
What?
No, you're ditty to close. What you get to do, show them. That's what your baby get to do. But they need to close. But you guys, I got him, you know. I got him. He was like on the phone like, what?
I didn't hear what you were talking about. I heard something about Nate. Nate gave me something.
Blah, blah, blah. The drink. And it was good. But thank you guys for watching this video. We love you guys so freaking much. It is. I'm putting it right side up. Follow us on Instagram at It's Blue Xtreme. I'm going to have it on this video. It's Blue Xtreme.
Yeah. That underscore bet one. Okay. That underscore bet one. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Man, we get real tight, you know what I'm saying? And this girl, she don't play too many games.
And I got you. I got you.
Don't play with kid now.
I got you.
The next one's gonna be the other one, you know what I'm saying? Because we already been through all that. And we don't need to hear that.
Why would you bring that up?
Because I know you would do something like that. You don't put a fight like that.
I didn't do that the first time. That's not why it happened.
I know, but you would do some crazy shit like that.
What, drink while pregnant?
No, prank like a miscarriage thing.
Oh, no, I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, that's some crazy shit.
I wouldn't do that. Why would I lie and say I
had it? Like, if you didn't have it, I think you would have done it. Like the first person?
Oh.
Can I take a shower?
All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching.
Hey, love y'all, man.
Love you guys so much.
Deuces!